About St. Raymond Nonatus. St. Raymond Nonatus was born on August 31, 1204 at the village of Portal, Spain. St. Raymond is the patron saint of childbirth, midwives, children, pregnant women, and the priest defending the confidentiality of confession. According to the tradition of the Mercedarian order, St. Raymond was born at the village of Portal in the Diocese of Urgel. He was taken out of the womb of his mother after her death. He was born in the family of shepherds. His well-educated father planned a career in the royal court for his son, but the boy was dragged to religious life. While he was tending the sheep, he would often go to the ancient country chapel praying dedicated to Saint Nicholas. Saint Raymond was trained by Saint Peter Nolasco. He ordained priesthood in the year 1222 and became master general of the congregation. He was held captive in Tunis and was tortured. He died in the castle of Cordona in August 31, 1240. He was canonized by Pope Alexander VII in Rome at the year 1657. Thank you.
Santa Teresa.